Sustainable Brands has really collected a lot of the national thought leaders in the space of sustainability. So the level of conversation that happens here in 1 week period of time is pretty amazing.
The consumer is changing, and consumers are holding companies to a higher standard. And being able to share our purpose and with like-minded people is very important to us, make a difference in the world.
What we've been doing is actually taking leadership in infrastructure for electric vehicles. We've gotten involved with putting charging stations across the country at the workplace and in the public community. And we've actually put in over 600 DC fast chargers across the country in the last 12 months.
I do see the investor community, the Wall Street community, becoming more receptive to mid to long-term thinking and the longer-term viability and sustainability of organizations, what they're doing about it, and how that kind of makes a difference in the investment decisions they make.
I mean, it's the only place, it's the only time of year that all these brands are gathered together in one place discussing, you know, a really critical issue.
Doing less bad as an organization is no longer enough. And in some companies, that's taking action through a net positive approach, in some through science-based targets, in some through circular economy. But I think all of those approaches really recognize that we have to step up the order of magnitude of the action that we're taking.